of the Walt Disney Company and ESPN Events. I want to thank members of the media and, of course, all our distinguished guests for being here today as we announce the launch of the Frisco Bowl. So
we're just excited as a community to welcome this new asset to our lineup of sports-driven activities here in Frisco.
It's the perfect venue to host not only soccer games, but bowl games and other college football games.
There's no better infrastructure in place to stage a successful game than what you guys have in place here in Frisco, Texas. We felt like the community was perfect. We felt like the hotels were perfect. We felt like everything was in place for a lot of great things. And the size of the stadium is perfect for a lot of games out there right now. So we felt like, again, this hit a lot of buttons for us in terms of what we were looking for.
We're so thankful for the partners that we have here in this community. We couldn't do it without them. And now adding a new partner, ESPN, and this bowl game, the sky's the limit as far as future events we can bring here.